The expander comes with optional seat wedges, but are used with every chair. What this does, it creates a pre-askew bar on the seat itself. They need to be cut down, which is really important. So they come with pre-cut slits, where you need to cut that down to roughly 2/3 of the seat.